Do you want to create awesome desktop GUIs using Python with minimal effort? Then you're in the right place. Today, we'll get started with DearPyGui, a powerful and easy-to-use GUI library. First, we need to install it. Open your terminal or command prompt and run this command. Pip install DearPyGui. Once installed, let's dive into a simple example. Here's a Python script that creates a window with some text. We start by importing DearPyGui, then we create a context which is necessary to initialize DearPyGui. Inside the context, we open a window labeled Hello DearPyGui and add some text inside. After that, we create the viewport. This is basically the window you see on your screen, where we set the title and size. We then set up DearPyGui and show the viewport. Finally, we start the DearPyGui event loop so the window stays open and interactive. When you close the window, we clean up by destroying the context. This is the basic flow of any DearPyGui app. In the next video, we'll explore how to add buttons and interact with your GUI. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more.